allow me at this point in time to call upon our director for Kilimanjaro Film Institute Zambia, Madam Mulenga Kapwepwe, to give her speech. Madam.
Thank you, Mary. The guest of honor, the European Union ambassador, who's being represented here by Fabian, Madam Fabian. our partners, Plan International Zambia, the director from the National Arts Council, and the vice chairperson of the National Arts Council, Mr. Banda, people's representative, the PEPZ representative, members of the Kilimanjaro Institute Board, the faculty and staff of Kilimanjaro, the graduates, friends and family of the graduates, the students, members of the press, distinguished invited guests, let me say, ladies and gentlemen, let me first express my delight that all of you who are present here have joined us in witnessing our first graduation ceremony here at Kilimanjaro. Thank you very much. It means a lot to us, and it means a lot to the students. The story of Kilimanjaro goes far back, and in this, I'd like to thank my fellow directors who are not here. That's Mr. Sam Obai and Kiet. Without Kiet, Sam, and myself sitting together and dreaming up Kilimanjaro Film Institute, this was not going to be possible. It was also not going to be possible if the European Union had not responded favorably to that proposal that we wrote to them. So let me say thank you to the European Union, because of their support, we also managed to get support and to have partners like Plan International, like HIVOS, like PEPZ, and others who came on board, because we had that foundation of resources that the European Union made possible. So thank you to our partners. Without you, this institute and the future of these young people would not have been possible. I think the graduates remember what I said to them the first day of the education and training, because we believe in excellence, and we believe that excellence is what is required in this country and in the film industry. And we want to continue to serve and to champion development in both the private and the public sector in Zambia and beyond. The excellence of the institution is reflected in our humble achievements so far. So far, I think the institute can boast of extremely transparent financial management. We have had clean audits since this school began. We have had very low dropout rates. I think we started with 20, you're 18. 17, so 3, which is a good number. We have also, I think, achieved what we set out to do, which is successfully pass on skills to the young people. I have received reports from the institutions in which our students interned. They had internships in various cinema institutions and facilities and production houses. And I can say very proudly that every one of those institutions who has spoken to me about the students have, without qualification, praised their work ethic, their good attitude, and their excellent skills. And in that, I'm proud to say that I think Kilimanjaro has achieved what it set out to do. Therefore, I want to encourage the staff and faculty here to observe, to continue observing quality through the review of training curriculum, so that we continue to meet industry needs through regular consultation, and to implement practical components so that we address the knowledge and skills gap in the market and continue to achieve the objects of our training. Ladies and gentlemen, it's true that institutions are operating with scarce resources. And I think we take that very seriously here, and we try very much to prudently manage our resources. And I think we are setting a good example, even to our students, by cultivating partnerships, collaborations, and creating opportunities to attract partners and investors. We want, through our efforts, through our achievements, to continue supporting the academic and social life of every student that comes through the Institute. Kilimanjaro Film Institute is making good progress in enhancing research-based journalism, and especially making real life-based documentaries that will tell the story of this country. I therefore exhort the institution to keep on this track and move in that direction towards innovation and knowledge transfer. And the institution's research, production, and extension division will be very critical, because it is what the end users are going to see. And we want to provide opportunities for uptake so that our society problems, through your storytelling and other outreach activities, will help this country confront and perhaps solve its social problems. I take this opportunity to commend KFZ General Manager Mary Monzele and her team for their sterling performance in the last 2 years in steering this institution to the present day. Their good work in running the institution will forever be appreciated by myself and the other directors, and indeed the entire board of KFIZ. Finally, this is your day, so I'll come back to you, the graduates. As you endeavor to serve our fellow countrymen and women, please make use of the knowledge that you have acquired here and be good ambassadors of KFIZ. I think one time I asked all of you, what do you want to do when you leave? And I was heartened by the response that most of you gave, which is, you want to employ other people, you want to create employment for others. And that for me is exactly what KFIZ is about. It's about giving you the ability to also employ and give opportunity to other people in the same way that opportunity was given to you. So please go out. I wish you all the very best, and I know you will do it because you're my firstborns. And all the very best in your future endeavors. This is now when life begins. Yes? Thank you very much.